So, I think I've created the best Bendy inside of Robloxia in high school, so far. And seeing as that is what my channel is about, it kinda only makes sense that I make the best one. What the heck is that thing up there? I need to get out of here. So, if you want to look like Bendy, then you've come to the right place. So guys, hit the subscribe button and let's do this. So this is the finished result that we are going for. And I really do think people are going to struggle to make something better than this. I just spent a lot of time trying to make this look as good as possible. And I think this is as good as it's going to get. So as per usual guys, the first step we're going to want to do is click reset avatar and become our normal selves. Hey mom! And there's someone standing on my head. Okay, so once we are our normal selves, the second step is to remove everything that we are wearing. So just come up to where it says body, come over to the wearing panel, scroll all the way over to where it says tuning at the far right, and click any of the boxes that you see lined up down here. You may have 2, 1, you may have 22, but just click them all individually and it will take off everything you are wearing so that you are bald and naked. Don't forget that you're naked too. Now, once you have removed everything that you were wearing, it's time for us to start changing our body. So come up to where it says wearing, over to body, and now let's start making some changes. The first one being that Bendy has a circular head. So see this one right here? Literally click it, it's called Perfection. Just click that head shape and make sure you have equipped the circular head shape. Not to be confused with this one. On this one, make sure it is the Perfection head. You should be able to throw that like a bowling ball. Now, once you've done that, guys, come over to where it says faces and you're going to want to search up here a monster. And it's called the Monster Smile. It's this one on the far left. And just equip that so that you look just like this. I know. He looks kind of angry. You don't have to tell me. Next, come over to where it says right arm and search woman, just like that. And you're going to want to equip this for all body parts, even the torso for a second. Now, come up to where it says colors, and you're going to want to click down here. Make sure you have selected the blackest color possible, just like that. Then bring it up a slight touch, just like this. Now, come to the head. Make the head white. Make the arms white. And then you have done this bit correctly. Now, you should be looking pretty much the same as me right now. Maybe not in the same trousers or pants or whatever you call them, but you should be looking like this. If you're not, then pause the video, go back and see where you went wrong. But if you are, congratulations. You're ready to move on to the next step, which is scaling. So click where it says scaling at the top right, click advanced, make the head slightly bigger, make the height short and the width short. But then open up the width and height of both of the lower body like this. And make the feet wider and taller, just like that. Just make them bigger and taller. And do the same for the hands, which you will find in the upper body selection. So now you want to open up the upper body width and just make the hands wider like that. And the upper body width and make the hands longer like that. So you've got some nice big hands and feet just like that. Now, once you have done this, guys, you have finished doing the body steps of this. And now it is time to start equipping things. So at the top left where it says body, click that and come over to wearing. And once you've done that, come over to the shirts because we're going to want to input a custom code. So as always, make sure you clear this box, click custom shirt, and a drop down box will appear with this funny looking man. Then in this URL here, you're going to want to copy this exact code so that you get the Bendy t-shirt. Pause the screen if you need to, and then click wear. And as you can see right now, I have now got the Bendy shirt on with the lines on the gloves and everything. And just to make sure, scroll over it and it will say Bendy shirt. And that way you know that you have got the right thing. And then we're going to want to do the exact same thing for the pants. So come over to where it says pants, click custom pants, and input the following code. This code is different than the one we just put in. So again, pause the screen if you need to, but the code is 68743-8381. And now you should be looking like this. Now you may be thinking, something is definitely missing here. And if you did, you're right. So now come over to where it says hair over here, and you're simply going to want to search for the Claw Brawler. So since you just search Claw up here, like this, and equip this haircut here, it's a really weird looking one, and just leave it on your head like that for a second, because now we're going to come over to the hat selection and search Egg Explosive. You're still going to put in his Egg SP, and it's this egg right here, the one that looks like a bomb. Just Egg SP and equip the one that looks like a bomb, then come to tuning, because this is where this bit gets quite difficult. So first open up the rotation, and you're going to want to spin the egg so that it is upside down. This takes a bit of playing about with, but eventually you will find it, and it's just like that. Now, once you've got the egg upside down, you're going to want to make the scale smaller so that it's roughly the same size as the head. then bring the position up. And this is where things get real tricky. Now we're going to want to shape this egg around the head. So to do that, open up the scale and we're going to start playing about with it. So we want it to be narrower. We also want it to be shorter. Something like that is pretty good, guys. Pause the screen if you need to copy these settings, but make sure the black bit goes the whole way around his head, just like that. And now once you've done that, guys, you can also play with the scaling of the hair. So I like to make it a lot wider than it is, just like this, and then just sort of play about with it. So I might bring it forward a bit with the positioning. I'm just kind of looking to get some weird shape from this, and maybe not forward. Maybe I tilt it, but yeah, kind of like that. Now, once you've done that, guys, we need to equip some eyes with the little triangles in them. So this part is quite difficult as well. So just come to where it says face and search Goog, G-O-O-G, and you're going to want to equip the googly eye glasses. So you can see the googly glasses. Once you've equipped them, come to tuning and make them really big, and then bring the position and rotation up, and then bring them forward. Bring them down. And now this is where things get a bit difficult. You're going to want to play about the settings, which I'll do, and let you guys copy. So you could leave the glasses like this so he has nice big eyes, but I like to try and get the triangles in his eyes like Bendy has. So to do that is quite simple. You want to look from the side, and you're going to want to change the rotation up like this so that the glasses are higher up on his head. Then bring the glasses down just like this. And now you need to bring them forward just slightly, and you will have triangles just like that. And depending on how big the glasses are depending on how big the triangles are going to be. But I think something like that looks pretty good. Now, guys, there's only one other optional thing for you guys to equip, and that is a tail. Bendy has a black spiky tail, but unfortunately, Robloxian High School doesn't have that many options for you to pick from. So we're going to have to go with the Mischief Tail, I think it's called. It is the Mischief Tail. Equip that, then open up the tuning palette and just make it as small as possible and change the rotation to the side of all of these just like that. Why did the curtains just close? That is so weird. You could also equip one of these animation guys just to add a different kind of effect. I think the elder one is probably the best for Bendy because he's quite a skinny character. And there we have it. Bendy from Bendy and the Ink Machine. But yes, guys, that is gonna be it from me today. Hopefully you did enjoy this video. If you did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button to join the team today. Alternatively, leave a like or comment in the comment section down below. And as you can see on the screen right now, there are two amazing videos that you guys can go and check out. But if I don't happen to see you in one of those videos, then hopefully I see you in the next video. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching to the end. Bye!